And that's all you guys get. I'm about to show you guys what happened with the screenshot of all the trades. Another video coming.